corduroy house shoes, and 6 cornrows. Yeah. That's 6 a lot. Alright. 1977, I was born on the east side. As a young nigga, never thought I'd be caught up in the devil's game. My dad was claiming east side. I get the doctor, so I never will get shot up. Spend my first 3 years living in Park Hill. Hit my bellow when I hit that $4 bill. And that was back in 81. Way before y'all niggas started playing with their guns. I was always playing drums up in junior high. Wasn't getting at no chickens, I was kinda shy. Didn't wanna express my feelings, didn't wanna try. I was going through a phase, little niggas had to front to get respect back in the day. Hit my bellow high low down.
What up, low?
With a blue flannel with some wrinkled dickies trying to earn clout. But my front led to bad news. Now everybody label me, cause of my blue corduroy house shoes. And 6 cornrows, 63 Bel Air, and it was a photo. Could nobody stop me from hitting them lanes. Niggas used to hate cause I was on them 13s. I was only 18, and that's about the time chickens started trying to get on my team.
That's right.
Ain't no consent though. I had a 63 photo trying to get at every hoe. Sit block down, nothing but old schools. Antenna with a black flag wrapped around. Niggas doing 6 walks in the street. Niggas freestyling to an on the block beat. Sit block down, nothing but old schools. Antenna with a black flag wrapped around. Niggas doing 6 walks in the street. Niggas freestyling to an on the block beat.
Alright.
Graduation day hit, and that was around the time niggas claiming 4-6. We had a couple kicking spots in the world, though. And everywhere a nigga go, the T go. Cause always in the dirt, which I'm proud of. My homies into it, deep we kicking up dust. And we tell you we ain't a punk and they wanna bust. We was just some young niggas with a fast life. Started striking up, niggas had to pay the price. I was looking for the funk is what it seemed like. I used to run around town with that sister like. Seemed like God let me get what I was looking for. So here we go, corduroy house shoes. And 6 corduroy, 63 Bel Air. And it was a photo. Could nobody stop me from hitting them lanes. Happy nigga, sad nigga, pleasure after pain. Tryna dig myself out this hole, what I fell into from messing with too many hoes. You know how that go. You're looking for a chick, don't get her out the street. Cause you're gonna get a hood with immoralities. Plus stress, maybe casualties. Old lady with a disease. But no, no more, homie. Never will I try to run or smell funny. Sick block down, nothing but old schools. Antenna with a black flag wrapped around. Niggas doing 6 walks in the street. Niggas freestyling to an on the block beat. Sick block down, nothing but old schools. Antenna with a black flag wrapped around. Niggas doing 6 walks in the street. Niggas freestyling to an on the block beat. Back in 97, niggas couldn't tell me nothing. I had my little perm and I thought that I was paying. Switched up from a 6 track to a 6-4. Had my first top notch trying to transform a hoe. With no luck cause it wasn't God's will. I was blinded by the pretty eyes and the sex appeal. Though I was slanging big weed, striking up the neighborhood just being a G. I was blinded to the fact, how a nigga gonna serve God and be acting like that? I caught myself mean mugging niggas in church. I caught myself wondering what's in this lady's purse. Me and P-Lo smelling straight like bud. Still drunk from last night's bud. What you talking about? Corduroy house shoes and 6 cornrows, 63 Bel Air, and it was a photo. Could nobody stop me from hitting them lanes. Happy nigga, sad nigga, pleasure after pain. Best believe God had to open up my eyes. If I didn't change, I would've had a big surprise. I had a choice, serve God and keep gripping. And everybody think that I'm tripping. Six, 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 six.
What's that six?
Six, 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 six